Okay guys, so we're getting into... The count is gone. How many hours we got left?
Where's the count
gone? I've no idea. We've just basically hit the 6 hour mark, and I'm going to start playing some Borderlands 2, because why not? But not going to be doing it with my already started zero, because that would be cheap. So instead we're going to start... Yep, cheers for that. Got Marcus giving some eggs. There's nothing wrong with my Zero's character. It's actually from Tiny Tina's DLC. A lot of the stuff I use on Zero is, especially with grenades, the chain lightnings are sick because they regenerate and they'll kill about 4 or 5 characters in a row. Awesome. I'm not going to play Zero because that involved in DLC stuff, but that could be spoilers from the original. I think Borderlands 2 before, so... Gonna go for Borderlands 2 straight from the start. Is this really? 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. And I'm late. You're not Lee. I know I'm not Lee, final, I'm sorry, but Lee needed to tag out. He's still alive.
I'm still here, final.
And he loves you very much and wants all of your babies.
I do.
Come to Guernsey and claim your boyfriend. I'm starting to feel it too, and I'm not playing near as much as these guys, but I am giving it a shot. I don't even get my own name anymore. Lee is not on, but I am Leon. Borderlands 2, yeah.
So what we got? We're down 6 hours.
Yeah, so...
6 hours to go.
Let's see how long I can play Borderlands 2 for before I die. Let's see what Lindsay Bar is still here. Still loves you.
I mean, long distance at the camera.
And yes, I'm scrubbing the music controller.
It's because we haven't got 20 people.
Cheers, looking for the backup early.
Alright.
Cool. Let's do that.
Okay, let's not choose zero because
I hate this action skill. Let's use Gash.
Thank you,
Fallen, for money.
I love you. You are a fantastic person. Thank you.
Much
love to you.
Your ear is a bit echoing in my headset, but as long as it's coming out fine on the screen, that's fine. Hello, Captain. I hope you're not the one I had to try and kill and patch up for all evolution, but oh well. It's really echoey, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it could be like how
bad it
is.
Possibly so.
It could just be that.
Patrick, yes. Stop talking and move.
It's because there's nothing running now.
Clap, move. For a second.
And open! Just a little. Gotta keep those bully moms at bay.
Oh.
Or they'll rip your eyes out.
I know why.
What?
Because it's a stupid shit. It's only gonna come from one headset, so you probably do a lot clearer. Everyone.
That's fine. I can deal with mono audio.
Sorry about the mess! Everything Jack kills,
yeah,
he does here!
Yeah.
Bandits, vault hunters, claptrap units! If I sound pleased about this, it's only because my programmers made this my default tone of voice! I'm actually quite depressed! Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully mong named Knuckle Dragon. Kills everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe. You all! The gun in the
Yeah.
Great! Just let me get this door open and we'll... Ow. I'll just assume you didn't see that.
No, you're wrong.
Even though the moon's right on my side of me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Yeah, that was me. Yeah. My bad.
It's not a bad thing. It was just all that kind of thing.
Great! Now get me out of here,
boy. Yeah, I've still yet to go from my family up this
time. Yeah,
Friend of friends, onward!
That's the nice thing, that we actually had like PayPal donations and stuff from people over the world to go to charity.
Yeah,
I mean, that's quite awesome.
Oh yeah, we have to appreciate the international help.
Yeah.
Oh, my eye just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye...
Thank you.
much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Lyersburg can fix me up. Allons-y.
Allons-y?
Fireburns on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
I just hit my what was broken foot.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Oh, well, no. Luckily, it's basically you.
Far too hard for that.
Yeah, we're...
Just, thank you, Angel. Just speak to your... something that... not so inevitable to a trail, or more consistent.
So what's that? 2 500s and 6
This way! Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. Let's go this way!
You know what that means?
Oh yeah!
This way to Southern Shelf, yeah. Minion! Let's go!
Come on!
500!
We'll go with your turn! I'm obviously the brain of this operation, yes, of course, but you're the vault hunter with the brawn! And the guts!
There you go!
And the power of sight! Which is exactly what you want out of a minion, really! That's like three of the top of the machine you want out of a minion! You'll figure out the four of the right!
We should have stipulated that! Yeah, thank you everyone for helping us hit 500. That's fantastic.
Let's go this way!
Is anyone coming back here?
Yeah, James is coming.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This place is run by a bandit named Captain Flint. He jerked me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like Dodge Blowtorch and Don't Get Dunked Into the Pool of Acid. First one.
Taking it home. Yeah, I'm bringing it back.
My vocabulary.
I can English.
What are words?
You're holding up surprisingly well, Gavin.
Saying a thing about the incident, I'm now referring to it as.
Yeah, that's.
No one said anything.
Because someone had a. Well,
finally, some murder!
Oh.
Stop running so I can shoot you.
To meet you, Bolt Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. I came out here to research the Bolt Vault. Captain Fent's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. The survival direct running with Handsome Jack and the Captain Fent's bandits. Unheard of. I'm in a sanctuary myself. From some raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, let me connect this to this. That should do it! I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spout drivel about to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, brilliant, my apologies.
Yeah, are you
ramping up on that?
Swear.
Ah, there you are. Work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The resistance must be disconnected. No, Captain Flint killed everyone in Iceberg. I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town.
Coaches now.
your friend, Marcus Munitions.
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche. If you're to survive out here for any length of time. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raiders.
Yes, we got it.
Yeah, voice is very quiet, so just talking to the mic.
Yeah, I was gonna say just move the mic to you.
Yeah, just yeah.
Not even Luke.
Yeah. Let's get the audio technician to do this.
Their bodies are in the basement.
Think we might have this sorted now? Just let us know if you can hear us better. Right. So, let's continue killing things, because that's sort of what we like to do in Pandora. I'm sure we can work within the limits we got. Becoming a lot of a problem. Smeg. The mental life is very, 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 very good.
No, don't do that.
Oh! Game Reader!
Game Reader?
Game Reader.
Thanks for using this Hyperion.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie,
most of
the chat is with people that I
know.
Yeah.
Which
is awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Where is Vinyl?
You can
quiet.
You know you can just like walk down here. We're not that far away from you. Although, probably not gonna be in best condition.
Who have survived the full 24 hours almost, although we're still just 5 hours, and this is Leon, who joined at 3 a.m. No, 6, you joined at 3 a.m.
Came back at 3 a.m, joined
came,
at 6.
Yeah, yeah, came back with a rig at 6.
The rig that's being used right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, to play Borderlands 2.
Yeah, I wasn't even aware this was happening, or otherwise I would have come down earlier.
Did you see that 900 ping?
I have only heard of a 900 ping incident.
I still can't wait to edit the Fiends video.
Ray's commentary for that was brilliant. A little bit racist, but brilliant.
That's why I had to keep quiet every time. It's like I could comment on what he's saying, but I don't want to. Like every time you said, like, oh, they're fighting through gas rights, I was like, nope, stop saying anything there. Nope. Yeah, guys, we are down here for the next 5 hours at least. 5.5 hours. We are going to be deep. We are going anywhere. The only thing we're doing is playing games and hanging out and raising money for awesome charities.
And imbibing a metric ton of caffeine.
No.
Okay,
no.
Just me.
No.
Hey!
Kamara, you can use
your last. Your mic is dead.
Alright, Leon. Can you please let the bullying on here still be there?
Oh, that's your character.
The Hyperion
a witch. Gage, yeah, gave her drag
a witch outfit.
Yeah, her Dragon to Keep outfit.
She just looks like a witch.
Yeah, pretty much. Necromancer, Necromancer. Kind of similar.
Yeah.
There we go, 5 hours, 25 minutes.
Hooray! Dark Souls 1, but not 2.
Yeah, unfortunately the guy that did have Dark Souls 2 has... Unless
I've got it on my computer.
We do have a copy of Dark Souls 2.
Play it, but we need a wide control, which you've got.
Yeah, he has.
So yeah,
because scrubbing.
It could possibly be Dark Souls. I can change the thing. I've never played it though, but I'd rather not finish on that.
It is a brutal game.
Yeah.
I've played it. It does get pretty brutal.
To put it in context, I'm probably going to do my stream mainly on Farming Simulator.
You brilliant bastard again. Thank you. Sorry, Pat. You just donated.
Who donated?
Kamala.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kamala.
No, wait. That's still a bit of the ocean. Get myself back on track. Yes.
Can you put up that? I want to see what it looks like. Europe. I got a better idea. I want to see it first. See if my idea will work. What's that?
I don't think we've got an Xbox 360 around, do we?
Yeah.
Nah, we haven't got an Xbox 360 around. So, sorry, we can't.
These are my two previous.
The only Xbox we've got are Xbox One.
I think Steam catalogue, that's a good question. All the Xbox One PS4 titles, really, although I think we're only using an Xbox One in the streaming, aren't we? Yeah, not sure who Zachwacker is. Yeah, we got the current run of X Bone titles, and got X amount of games in Steam libraries. Yeah, I already said that we don't have a 360 around.
It's Callum.
Just us working out the controls.
What is a bed, Callum? What is a bed?
What are bed?
What are beds?
How use bed?
We have no idea.
How does one bed?
I can't even bed. Bro, do you even bed?
I know we can get to work with the big screen. So it's going to be brilliant.
Yeah.
Have you ever started it now?
Yeah, just to see what would happen, and then we're going to stream it when it's 2 hours.
Game Raider
just donated $15.
Wow.
Game Raider!
Hooray!
Awesome.
Thank you, Game Raider!
Thank you, Game Raider!
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, make an appearance.
Thank you. Not leave for new gun hunting. Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. I must say I'm liking not leave more.
Gone farming.
Is that pretty much just going to be my name?
Yeah,
you're just not Lee. I suppose I can't, I'll have to accept this.
Yeah, here we go, an hour and 20, so we start our new jobs as truck drivers.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Oh, doing truck simulator, oh, that's
good. No, we're going to make it better.
Yeah.
We have found ways to make it better.
Oh, dude, oh, I can't wait to see this.
Oh,
you got to wait an hour and a half.
So I don't
want to go and do this so I can go get Claptrap, because who doesn't love Claptrap? Thank you everyone for the 7 flux and donations. It's fantastic.
Yeah, it's been
really appreciated.
So you're showing me free.
Oh.
Hmm?
And if I let's go and get my second player, aka Claptrap, because I was doing. Might be Claptrap, my second player of a good old Death Trap.
Okay. Things are happening.
I've kind of got. Oh, there we go.
Okay, you're back. Everything's back.
Damn it, actual Lee.
Stop pressing buttons.
Damn it, actual Lee, stop doing things.
Stop doing things.
Stop doing things, actual Lee.
Stop doing things and stuff.
£500, woo. Hashtag fire Lee, I agree. Not leave a new Lee.
Yeah.
Not leave a new Lee.
Hashtag fire Lee.
Sorry.
Oh, God damn it, Cammy.
You're fired!
Yeah, I think that's perfectly legit.
Yeah. We actually now have a schedule in place.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Yeah, he's going to. Till two. Matt's going to do 2 hours.
We'll have a plan.
No, I am not twerking for the stream, Callum.
No,
I refuse to. And we're not. I'm not doing it because we will get banned from Twitch if anyone sees this.
If Miley Cyrus got away with it on the MTV Awards,
it's part of Twitch terms of service.
What, is it saying it's somewhere no twerking?
Something of twerking is actually in the Twitch terms of service.
But we have...
Well, considering it's in the...
We have said we will buy it. If donations come in, I'm sure we can find the working.
What's the donation amount for?
Well, we're at 540 now, so I'd say we'd have to get to at least 600 before twerking happens.
Okay,
yeah,
600
if
and...
We 600
if we get 600, Lee will twerk.
Okay, 600 and Lee will twerk. Not actual Lee. So get donating if you want to twerk. Final. What do you have to die when I was not going to?
Yeah,
I didn't know.
You know that's probably why it actually cut out.
I think so.
Yeah,
I know. I think. I see countdown time is still displayed.
Yeah.
Kip/6. So I've had it in a bit of that, and now I'm ready to
go. I'm going to tweet.
Okay, I'm just going to try it. run past all these things so that I can go kill the easier things and go get freaking death trap because I need my player too.
So we're just gonna load Lee full of caffeine at 600 and he's just gonna tweak out. And that'll make the twerking a bit better.
No, meth is great. Gotta get me some of that Heisenberg blue. Actually, that'd be fucking great right now. Someone get me some Heisenberg blue.
I'd probably sell it. It's probably
where we
work quite a lot.
Yeah. Usually something to shoot.
Blue candy.
There we go.
Oh.
Are you going to listen for it?
Yeah.
We'd have to be $120 donated.
Roughly
to get.
We had, I guess, an $11
Yeah, they're going to get 600.
About 100, sure.
Yes, come on.
Yes,
come on.
We need $100.
Yeah.
Yeah. Roll that money in if you want Lee to work.
Yeah, we're gonna.
I'm trying
to think what song this is.
Well, if you want to see him to work, bring in that money.
I'm gonna even feature Nate. Don't shake that ass for me.
So this computer can play audio. So it will play loud
mechanism. Give it up, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass.
He said that he'll do it, so now he's got to do it. Verbal contract. Are we just turning Lee basically into a camboy?
Hyperion would like to remind you that there is only one source of respawning, and that is not respawning.
Roberto! Hello! Thank you for dropping by, man.
Your dirty socket stumps won't touch me! Leave it!
Yes! Rise, my robo minion! Now the murder begins. Action skills.
the spinny sword dance.
I'm slightly invisible.
I'm invisible for like 3 seconds.
I could never get it right. I mean, Axton's was fine for the end.
I loved Axton.
But Gage's death trap is just fantastic. You basically end up with a second in play.
I think the funniest part about that was the description. Well, not the description that they allegedly put to it, where it was like, it's the girlfriend plan. It's just like, okay, so they do everything? Like, yeah, basically, it's just like,
I'm looking forward to the 1.0. 1.5, sorry.
Oh, the pre-sequel.
Yeah,
Wilhelm.
Yeah, I didn't even know Wilhelm was in this one.
I was conflicted when I heard Wilhelm. I was like, I gotta play as Wilhelm. Oh crap, I killed Wilhelm. That's gonna be awkward.
Yeah. I was surprised to find it as well.
But then I was like, wait, there's Claptrap. Except this.
Yeah, this is a good Claptrap. It's pretty good. It's just a shame that
They're not ruling out coming to next gen.
Yeah.
I'm saying, if it's popular enough, well, it's Borderlands, it bloody should be, that may possibly bring it onto the next gens.
I reckon they'll do the GTA kind of tactic. Wait to see how well it does, and then if it does do really well, then, you know.
It won't do GTA 5 numbers, but
not nearly as much. But, you know, it'll be
easy. Oh yeah, especially just on the fan base.
Yeah, we'll do some testing a bit.
There's just hold on. It's on this side mission. I'm just gonna go straight back to.
Oh, you're just doing a walkthrough at the moment.
So many people were up and down like freaking yo-yos, man.
What time was that then in the end?
That was around. It wasn't that long ago. Probably like 3 or 4 hours.
Wow. To be fair, they lasted pretty well.
Yeah, they just all crashed pretty much at the same time, and then just kind of. The girl came back and then they just left. That was kind of it. They were destroyed.
I
managed to get about 2 hours on the way home.
I now, and then almost didn't wake up for work.
I was literally on the last alarm when I finally woke up.
I've been awake for 33 hours.
Jesus Christ. You're going to get some well earned sleep then.
Yeah. I have work for it.
That sucks. What time do you start work?
Not till 3:40, so.
Got a bit of light in there.
Yeah.
That's fair enough.
What's the ground total again?
No.
You're gonna have to give me a minute.
Okay.
I will crunch numbers.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
We're going to do some numbers. Numbers, math.
The amount that
we've got. To quote my gauge.
They're really good. We say it's a
numbers.
Yeah.
But we should be getting a little closer to twerking, which is what I know all of you lovely, horny people want.
I'm just kind of baffled, to be honest. Just the amount we've got.
Oh, I know. I think it's absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, I think it's really good as well.
And thank you to the internet for making it possible for international donations.
Well, yeah, kind of. The internet would be the bastard at the start, but.
Yeah. Well, mind you, I think we can blame some of that on Shaw. I think we can blame some of that on Shaw. Because there was supposed to be a dedicated line.
It's really awkward because everyone was talking about Shaw. My dad runs the internet for Shaw, so I'm just like,
Okay, £45 until we hit peak twerkage.
Oh, the twerkage.
So £45 brings us twerk on Vine. So if you want to see original Lee twerking, get your wallets open.
Oh, no, you're just on payroll.
Yeah. I was looking at the comments.
Well,
Touché. I hope this is kind of free. I hold the internet in my hands.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Dangerous moment.
Yeah, I don't like this.
Be careful of the internet. We need the internet.
Many cables.
Such clutter. Oh wow.
Many cables.
Much cables.
Such pipe.
You know that we're getting really fucked when Doge is relevant and funny.
Yeah, I always call it Doge because Doge the Bounty Hunter for some reason.
No, it's Doge.
Doge the Bounty Hunter.
Yeah, did you never watch Doge the Bounty Hunter?
Dog the Bounty Hunter. I watched.
The Bounty Hunter. Yeah.
Apparently stream quality is suffering a bit.
Alright. Oh no, it's when I watch South Park and they go, Doge.
Oh yeah, that's just Cullen.
That's not really Cullen, that's just the stream quality.
Ah, so that's all.
I assume that's a new guy in the chat. Unfortunately, due to our internet connection, this is.
I get them loose from the body, Jack Dipson. Yeah, he promises
not
to torture me for hours at a time. He does it anyway.
That ends today.
We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail the sanctuary.
This is the just the basics.
Let's go this way.
So it's not too bad. The upload rate is a bit. To be desired in Guernsey in general, 0.368 up on a basic plan.
Neither are we.
In my household, there's 40.
What, 40 down?
40 megabytes a second.
What,
download, yeah.
Yeah, I've got the same.
I think my upload's 16 or something.
16? Jesus.
But my dad's pretty much reliant on the internet.
He
has to keep an eye on it.
I thought getting my 5 up was good.
Mm. Well, he gets it all for free because. You know, works for sure and doing all the
internet. Lucky bugger.
So, I'm pretty much lucky at this one. I used to do streams, but then I was just like.
No. Here we go.
Oh, the Kinect recorder.
Okay.
Fine, I'm not doing the Helen of PSA mission because it's a side mission.
I
saw everything about it. You need to get what?
An Elgato.
Ah.
Oh. I usually just use Fraps and stream.
Yeah,
the I find Nvidia's Shadow Play is actually pretty good.
Yeah, streams
sold
me quite nicely.
Yeah,
0.11. Protect me, Squire! Oh.
Yeah. Oh, the shot!
$10
from Scummy Assassin.
Another $10. Thank you, Scummy Assassin, for another $10. Which means we're getting even closer to Lee having to twerk.
It's gonna happen.
Well, he will twerk.
If you buy up to pay the very last second of it.
more about what's the total version now?
We're mapping.
Is potato. Oh, everything.
I wonder why 561
we're up to. That's another 39 till 30.
Yeah.
He was proper spent. Until there is twerking.
I'm not even gonna have to pay the final setting money in. It's gonna just happen.
Yeah, I think it's just gonna happen.
Yeah.
You can see
that
ain't
it.
Stream, so what they've got now, even if they're going to stream,
us sat there and got drunk on Dream Street and sang Don't Stop Believing.
No,
I was calling it.
Yeah, JK, he came down with me, yeah.
Yeah, he came
down with like a bag of bread and drums. Haley, you still got some of those Pringles? Lee, you still got any of those Pringles? It's getting starving here.
Really? Really? Why did you do 68? You fucking
wait, what?
Idiot. Wait, what?
$68?
You fucking
so
idiot, Captain.
$2.68.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, maybe,
maybe they did have to do that.
Yeah,
we got, like, exchange rate.
I think it's just someone that just hates.
Just thought I'd ask you, like, Roger.
I remember watching a stream called one-pence donations, please only. And basically people were just putting in these one-pences like every second, it was ridiculous.
See, that's
that would rack up. Yeah, by the end of the stream it was about $500 or something.
The trouble is, I think, $3, PayPal eats up in fees.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I've been putting on a hit down goal, but thank you, Zach Walker.
What's the title
there must be math. Do math.
Math. He donated deliberately 68. I can't, but I think the truth is.
Captain Quist again! How can you say you are a unit? Little bastard escaped a few months back!
Well,
we still want the new one coming out, so that'll be great.
Yeah.
578.
I'll probably have that the second I've got enough money for it.
Mm. Oh, pre-sequel.
What's that, 22?
Yeah, the pre-sequel.
Can't wait. Really can't wait.
I don't know though, I haven't got a previous gen console now, because I sold it.
PC? PC Master Race.
My PC cannot run anything at the moment. I fucked up my graphics card.
That's clever.
So I can't, yeah, I literally cannot use it.
A few of you have asked me why I keep playing these pre-recorded messages on a loop. Well, I've got a great answer for you. A red hot poker of the time. Isn't that right, Claptrap?
The determination right now.
I'm still updating them.
Oh, the maths.
Cream Soda, no, this has been on being played on PC.
Wait, which one been?
Oh,
played on PC.
Oh.
What?
What is it? What is it?
It is currently £590. We are £10 away from peak twerking.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm actually feeling it a little bit. Anyone else
yes.
Want to sit between us?
Damn you have being able to look up who it is.
Everyone's circling around now.
I haven't got any cash on me though, so I'll have to do it through PayPal.
£10.
Jeez, I can stick £10.
£10.
Stick £10 in cash if you want.
We're at 590.
I think he's about to do some cash himself.
Yeah, $17, I guess. Shit. Fuck's sake, what are you doing?
And the £10 is being handed over. We have the 600. Lee must. Hang on. Lee, come over here with the last £10. Come on. Lee, come to the stream with the last £10.
Who just donated?
Yeah.
Come here.
Lee, come with the last. Lee, come on.
Take it back. There is a camera.
Yeah, Lee, come on.
Come on, Lee. No, Lee has to stand behind.
Lee, come on.
Lee has to watch. Lee has to
Lee, watch this monumental
come on,
Lee, event.
You need to put that music on as well, by the way.
I heard the
fact. Come on, Lee.
Full
right, screen.
I'm going to go slash.
Big moment.
So we can't find anything.
Out of nowhere.
Why did I tell you to do it?
Yeah.
And we will
Vine twerkage will happen! Thank you to everyone who donated and made this possible.
Okay, we're gonna splash screen you for a
bit. I have to watch this before you
watch
this.
We are currently charging twerks.
Twerks? Twerk every
10. Oh, by the way, the mics are still hot, so they can hear everything.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you
assume the position.
Yeah. I'll take care of this, don't worry.
You need to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I feel this should be a multi-cam angle.
Yeah.
Everyone wants.
That's the best bit. You don't know how to twerk. That's the best bit.
Hang on. Do I still have the Vine app?
Guys, this will be available to you all via other methods of video.
So what's the song that's going in the background? Is it Gas Pedal?
Eminem. Check that out for me.
Everybody download Vine and let's multi-angle this.
Actually, yeah, everyone video.
How to twerk. Lee is currently researching how to twerk. Somewhere in the NSA,
There is a guy snickering.
Yeah, I'm downloading Vine, I've got to record this.
Oh god.
Someone just get some like £1.
Yes, broken pixel, we are going to multivine this.
Yeah.
You're an asshole, thank you.
Someone get £1 notes and just start doing that. So we talk about. Is there really? Yeah. We need to do it.
Just call the donation money.
Someone count it first.
Oh, yeah. Right, okay. So, one, two.
Just
three.
The pound notes.
Yeah.
Make him look really trash.
Just so we can trash.
Hang on, my guy.
Go get some pound notes.
Quick, someone do it now while the people study outside.
Dance.
Okay,
there's
11. Well, I can't resist.
I can
go around just for situations like this.
I think it's actually going to go on YouTube. I just need to watch a quick little video.
Yeah, while we're setting up, let me...
I want to make sure I've got my booty shaking correct.
I'm
if I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it right.
You got it.
Right, so everyone load up the camera wraps.
Right. There we go. We are just that monitor.
Oh,
whoa,
what
whoa,
the
whoa, whoa, whoa,
that is, that's not tracking!
What's
that is shaking when asking?
I love seeing
that. I don't know what that is. He's watching booty.
You get an interesting come on the floor right now.
Oh, it does say booty.
I'm sorry that the game stream is falling apart right now, everybody, but
we need to get a video of Lee twerking because
we're not doing this on Vine because no one has a Vine. So
I do.
Yes, we can't have the stream on.
Actually, anyone who has a Twitter account has a Vine, technically.
You
better twerk like nobody's business, Lee.
I felt my stream wasn't good enough for the preparation
today. Alright, there's a line, so we can't lose one, alright?
Okay.
You have a Twitter account, you therefore have a line.
Right. Just tell me when you're ready and then I'm going
to...
Well, do you want?
This is romantic, by the way.
Yeah, this guy.
Not leave.
Look at all
for
these phones!
Oh, sorry, for some gods.
Come on.
What the fuck do you talk?
I don't know if the table or anything is good to stand on or something.
No, it should all fall off.
No, not you.
I will fall off.
Not you, but I feel it should be coming down onto you.
Make it rain.
Yeah, it shouldn't be...
Can you choose better phrasing than that?
No, I really can't.
Do you
want
to sustain
it?
All right, yeah. Let's see if we can do that then.
That's me.
Right.
John, come a little bit closer.
Are we ready now so I can actually turn this off?
No.
Okay.
Can I hide my face?
Right. We are...
Come on, Lee. A little bit closer, man.
Oh,
I'm going to make it rain.
I'll back my ass up to the rain.
Yeah, there we go. Back it up. Back it up. Gas pedal.
Yeah, we need every angle.
Why the fuck?
Just shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me.
I'm a menace, a dentist, and all high tennis. Open your mouth for about 4 or 5 minutes.
And someone said, don't you throw money at me.
I got a beautiful angle.
All of that.
That's just me thrusting my ass in the air. Fuck it, that was good.
Okay. That's pretty much twerking.
Right, I need to get going, guys. Thank you that I was able to witness that.
That was amazing.
Perhaps there's currently a YouTube twerker currently just like on your laptop in there.
So who do we get the videos to?
Alright. Okay, so have a good stream, guys.
We can just upload them on the forum.
Yeah.
Or
just like
share
drop links
in a
phrase
or something.
Yeah, that works.
Completely lost.
Okay.
Right now, because I've been away.
Cool. Right, okay, good, we're going. Yeah, videos of twerking were needed by the internet. So we supplied the plan. And what I got from twerking was answering an excellent review. Which is worse?
No, I
still don't know. All of it.
I need to
have
my hands and kids wash my brain.
Fuck you now.
I don't think I'm going to be able to kill things. I can't Borderlands. Flynn totally has my number. I'm not doing it. Go Robo Minion yet. Damn it.
Maybe 10 minutes.
Okay. So not gonna get the sanctuary, but I will.
Just
caught you now. So it is.
What's that?
They can't Borderlands right now. You put Ellie to kill the kid, and now I'm just...
Hilarious.
Oh, this, the, I tried to go to, well, I succeeded in going to the toilet, but I failed in keeping the button.
Oh, so I feel button?
Yeah, well, yeah, I'm not going to put my hand in there and get it out.
I've been wondering, like, for hours, what button that is.
No, well, that's, I'm not just, like, walking around like this. No, this is,
I have one, did I just get
one last? Yeah, no, I, there's nothing I can do with that. Focus. So, thanks to everyone who was watching along with the Borderlands 2. I know it didn't be it's not as entertaining as it could have been, but thank you for joining nonetheless. But next time, hopefully, I'll be more prepared. But, thanks for joining in, guys, and catch you on the flip side.